three things that FYE taught me pretty much is that it taught me how to be more organized, I guess, plan things out better. It also told me how to get help when I need it, like go to my advisor or like make an appointment with my advisor or a teacher. I know how to do that now. Something I learned is how to like use ProQuest. It makes my work easier, like the workload, making research easier too. I learned how to do work cited better. So that's all thanks to FYE.
Well, for me, it helped to change like how I manage time, being able to like turn assignments in on time, and just generally like it helped me to know more about Becker in general.
Well, one, we got more of a learning experience, like getting to know college better from FYE. And secondly, it was just overall a good helper. Like, everybody needs help. And third, it's good for everybody. Everybody should take FYE.
I guess my favorite memory from FYE would probably be the most recent one, being Diversity Week. I don't know, I just like learning about different cultures, different areas around the world. I just love that stuff, so that's pretty much it.
My favorite memory was Diversity Week. I thought it was really cool how we learned like about Japan, and how there are like so many different types of people that come from like all over the country to, like that go to Becker.
My favorite memories are when we all read the book and we all had to say the questions in class. That was a good memory. Everybody had a good laugh out of that. And just me making the class laugh and having a good time. You know, who wants a boring class with everybody just being quiet and silent? You should have fun at least sometimes, if not all the time.
Three things that I would have known, I would have liked to know before I came into college would have probably been to know to be more responsible with time, because early in the year I would always like wake up late or sometimes be late to class, but not anymore, but still, I wish I knew that before. I would have also liked to have known how big the dorms would be, because I could have brought more stuff if I knew how big the dorms were. And lastly, I would say that I wish I would have learned how to eat more controllably, because here in Becker you can eat pretty much any time you want, eat as much as you want, so that's always an issue, I guess. Yeah.
I'd say that I wish I had known that you should have like tried to schedule your time better, and also I wish I had known like how like the classes can be difficult sometimes.
Three things: a better job studying, some tips, some pointers for writing, and just a little, just getting comfortable more, you know, like we're all new from here, we gotta come from different backgrounds and gotta get to know each other, so it's kind of hard, like knowing everybody, like getting to know everybody for the first week, so that's basically it.
Piece of advice that I would give incoming freshmen would be just to have fun, be responsible, study, try new things, get involved, and just enjoy it.
Just not to be nervous, be yourself, also like to communicate with your professors, and try not to procrastinate too much, because like all the work you get can just like build up. so.
Just get to meet as many people as you can. Don't be a stranger and just not talk to anybody. Say hi to everybody. It's a small college, so you're gonna see them every time, every day, everywhere you go, so you might as well say hi. And secondly, play a sport or join a club, because it's important to be a part of the college community, you know? Just don't be afraid to ask like help, because you'll wait too long and you'll dig yourself in a hole, and it's not fun. Trust me, I got firsthand of it. So just get help as soon as possible. Don't wait for it. Go get it yourself. So, just basically.